just tilt forward. So just tilt forward because it's not visible. Yes, yes.
Congratulations on your election, on your grand victory.
The vision of our party is to revive, restore and transform Meghalaya. So that is the vision of the party and we will follow that vision.
Okay, and now VPP, of course, when it goes to the parliament, it is an individual party, it's not with any other party. So how will you, what will be your issues that you will be highlighting in the parliament? What are the key issues that you want to highlight immediately in the parliament?
Well, first of all, let us remind you all that when we went for the election, we had a 24-point manifesto. Well, each of those points are important in the eyes of our party. But then as a party, we would be sitting together and we will work out, you know, on a priority basis. So which of those issues would be, you know, would be taken up, you know, that we will let you all know once as a party, you know, we sit and, you know, take a decision. Well, we have our own stand and we will stick to our principle. Right, as a party.
So when will you have meeting to decide about the which part?
Very soon.
So where are you going? Are you going towards NDA or India?
So after the result, then immediately as the leaders of the party, we will sit and take a call on that matter.
What do you think about NDA's? Because the BJP was saying is bar 400 par, but 400 landmark they could not cross. What do you think about this?
You see, I can only say that no party in India and no leader in India can undermine the wisdom of the electorates. And this has proven many a time.